Work now. It's a Monday and I normally do food shopping after work, so it's a bit of a rush. So I'm going to the shop now and speak to you a bit later. Car park is actually empty. Where are the people? So yeah, I'm going to Asda. It's just beside work. It's normally very busy after work, but today it looks like no one is here. They're all in the pub because the pub opens today. So there we go. I've got my trolley. Go, let's start the fun. Straight to the veggies. What do I need today? I may need a cabbage actually. Have some cabbage. I love my grapes. Garlic. Ginger. I do need a chili as well. Where's the chili that I normally buy? What do I need? I need some carrots actually. Avocado. And mango, I love mango. Very soft, I don't like the soft one. I need a mince for Ian. He will have his spaghetti over the week. Chicken breast as well for his fajitas. Let's see, a small packet. They don't have a small packet. That will do. It's just him who's eating the meat. I don't eat meat. I don't know if he wants all this marinated one. It's not much variety for him. Cream for the strawberry. Did you know that yogurt actually contains a lot of sugar? That's why I don't like them. Yeah, they contain a lot of sugar. So I don't eat any of this yogurt thing. We don't need anything here. I want to eat hummus actually. Let me see which hummus is healthy. Let's have some hummus. You don't need anything there. Fish. What else we can... I don't like juice as well. So many sugar in it. We don't need anything in here. We don't need milk. We have got milk to last until Saturday. We don't need anything in here. What do we need here? This is like international section. Spaghetti sauce, already have one. Spaghetti pasta. I need fish sauce and chili sauce. Patties. I need tofu as well. Let's try this one. We still have rice. We don't need rice. Maybe naan bread. I like the small one actually. We don't need any more of this. I love this one. I just need oatmeal. I'm gonna make arroz caldo, not using rice. They say if you use plain oatmeal, you will lose weight. Where is it then? This is oatmeal, original. Maybe that one? Let's see, rolled oats. Let's try this cheap one. We can cook our caldo. We don't need anything in here. I have all my we don't need anything in here. Do I need anything in here? On sale. Where are the frozen ones? What do they have here? Oh, they have parsnips. I'm now queuing. I did not get much today because it's midweek. If in case I need some more, I can always come back.
That's it. Shopping is finished. I'm just queuing today.
Shopping.
busy. No one in the shop. My car is so small. Shopping in here that I had left last week. Very cool, but I managed to stack it down. Some people just leave their trolley everywhere, but you have to be very cooperative. Or
that's my Monday, that ends my Monday. Straight from work to shop and then cooking. There you go, guys. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe as well. Thank you. Bye.